बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज पेज नंबर 6। लेट्स स्टार्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द पिक्चर ऑफ वॉशिंग मशीन एंड इट इज़ यूज टू वॉश क्लॉथ्स। स्टार्ट रीडिंग। इट इज़ अ वॉशिंग मशीन। इट इज़ यूज्ड to wash clothes. All these are electronic machines. Students, electronic machine means the machines which work with the help of electricity. They work with the help of electricity. Machines are man-made things. Fruits and vegetables are not machines. Students, this is a picture of fruits and vegetables and this is not a machine. They are given to us by nature. Such things are called natural things. Sun, moon, stars, rivers, mountains, trees, animals are made by nature. So these all things are natural things. Next, move towards the activity. Tick mark the ones which are machines. Students, we have to put tick those things which are machines. Let's start. This is a picture of juicer and it is an electronic machine. So we will put little tick on this box like this. Now move towards the next picture. This is a picture of sparrow and it is not a machine. So move towards the next picture. It is a picture of television and it is an electronic machine. So we will put a little tick in this box like this. Now move towards the next picture. This is a picture of clothes. Students, clothes are not machine. So move towards the next picture. It is a picture of aeroplane. Students, aeroplane is a machine. So we will put tick in this box. Now move towards the next picture. It is a picture of flowers. Students, flowers are not machines. Now move towards the next picture. It is a picture of bus and it is a machine. Now we will put tick in this box like this. Now move towards the next picture. It is a picture of train and it is also a machine. Now we will put tick in this box. Now move towards the next picture. It is a picture of fruits and fruits are not machine. Now move towards the next picture. It is a picture of AC and AC is an electronic machine. So we will put tick in this box like this. Students, our today's work is complete now. Allah Hafiz.